Works his way off the corner. Here he comes to the line. Green flag is in the air. The clock has started, and this long line run is underway. He heads down into the turn, looking for a fast lap.
NASCAR Winston Cup Racing has hit the jackpot this week as we come to Las Vegas Motor Speedway for today's UAW Daimler Chrysler 400. What can you tell us about this racetrack?
I think we'll see lots of green flag racing in this one. The track is wide and smooth, and there are multiple grooves to work with here. Sometimes the cars can get very spread out in this one.
Jimmy Johnson has been racing very well as of late, and it shows in the attitude of some of the other drivers.
A driver's attitude towards you can drastically change how he races you. And when a driver gets along well with you, it just makes things a whole lot easier when you come across them on the racetrack.
After finishing second twice to Dale Earnhardt Jr. for the Busch Series Championship, Kenseth beat him out for the Rookie of the Year in 2000.
And he did it without qualifying well. Despite only two top 10 starting spots, he posted a 14th place points finish with a win and 11 top 10 finishes.
Kyle Petty started racing in the Winston Cup Series back in 1979 at the age of 19.
There's a lot of pressure on drivers in NASCAR, and you gotta believe it's even heavier when your last name is Petty. So to come out and start banging fenders with these guys at age 19, you gotta admire that.
Take a look at the starting lineup.
All the preparation is over. It's game time. Green flag is in the air. All the cars side by side, two by two, lines up in the corner.
Number 24, Zapat, loss of lanes. The 8 car is passing Lowe's. Okay, we're clear.
out there.
Jumps over the wall and begins to service this machine. This is their opportunity to shine. They can't make any mistakes here. It'll be a routine four-time change. They'll also put in two cans of gas. Four tires and gas on this stop.
They made no mistake on that one. What a good stop down here on the road.
Track's clear. Go ahead, Mark.
Locked up 5 more bonus points for leading the most laps.
The 24 car is gaining on you. Number 24 is inside. Still beside you. Still there. Okay, we're back inside. The 24 car is still there.
Go ahead and get on by. He's not gonna block.
All clear, buddy.
Right there. If you slip something, make your move. Two more times around.
All right, look. Number 24 is still there. Keep digging.
Fuel tank ought to be about half empty.
Clear. All right. The 24 car is still there. Still there. Stay focused. You get the lead back.
All lines are on the leader. The white flag is in play. No need to hold back now. It is time to go for it. Either win it or you wear it. The race to the checkered flag. One lap to go.
All clear, buddy. Number 24 is down low. The 24 car is still there.
And the leader races back to the stripe. The big question is,
hey, nothing wrong with a second place finish.
The yellow flag didn't fly at all in this one.
Wow, that doesn't happen very often. It makes you pay a whole lot more for any mistakes. You don't have that cushion of yellow flags to get caught up.
Jimmy Johnson never even got a scratch in this race.
Yeah, you never quite know what's going to happen in these NASCAR Winston Cup races. When you finish a race and your car still looks brand new, you've done one heck of a job as a driver.
Until next time, everybody, this is EA Sports thanking you for joining us for today's NASCAR Winston Cup race.
Use them for, because you just can't.